And now, Tom in America, a film that everybody is talking about here at the Montreal Film Festival. And we're here with the producer.
That's correct.
Roy Wol. And everybody's talking about your film, but first I want to explain how we came to be here. Catherine
Walker,
yeah. Who is in A Gentleman's Guide to Love and Murder, which I just adored. I have it as on my Facebook page. It's like, you know, the photo, you know, Bryce and Lisa and Lauren all doing that door thing, you know. I have that in my apartment. You know, I listen to the music all the time. And Catherine friended me on Facebook and has gone on several times, you know, in various parts. And, you know, and she was talking about Tom in America, which I thought she was in, but actually she's not in it.
No.
Her husband is in it.
That's correct.
Who is?
The poster boy.
Oh, that's her husband. Yeah. Oh, my God. No wonder she was trying to see this.
Yeah.
That's her husband?
Yeah.
Okay. I obviously don't know them very well, but...
Yeah. He plays actually the inspiration for the main character, which is a doll called Tom of Finland, which is a...
I have that doll.
Do you have that doll? Yeah? Oh, that's
no, I don't. I wanted that doll, but I never got it.
We actually bought a few of them as just, you know, memorabilia. So, and the foundation, Tom of Finland Foundation, actually, you know, is a part of the film as well.
I love it. Everybody's talking about this film.
Who are these people?
The people who are here at the festival, the administration, everybody who's seen it, other filmmakers are talking about it. So tell our viewers what it's about, because I haven't had a chance to see it yet.
Well, I have a copy of it here. But Tom in America is about, it's a gay and lesbian themed love story.
Oh, and, I like it even more now.
Yeah. But it's not about a coming out story. It's a story about love, about compromises, about sacrifices people make. A lot of people make, actually, more than we know.
So I'm covering another gay movie without knowing I was covering it. Okay. This is just, I don't know, a homing instinct. This is what I want to look like. This is my goal weight. Anyway, you can't see that probably, but...
So the film stars Burt Young and Sally Kirkland.
And I know Sally Kirkland very well.
Yep. And
she was my first guest.
Oh, is that right?
28 years
probably
ago.
Probably a little bit of a time ago, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And she's wonderful. So is Burt. It was amazing to work with them.
This is the biggest thing that's happened in her career in years. No. It's a wonderful thing for Sally. Go on.
She's actually very busy. She produces as well. She does a lot of films. She does a lot of panel work in many festivals. But yeah, so the film is it's a love story between Burt Young and Sally Kirkland. And the whole film revolves around an anniversary, 50th year anniversary of their marriage. And it starts with this big scene, intimate scene, where their best friends are around and everybody's happy and there's no secrets. There's no, you know, everything is out, open, and honest. And so actually Burt, he's playing this character named Michael. He works at a flea market, and one day he finds this doll, and he doesn't know what the doll is about, and it's actually a Tom of Finland doll. And he researches on it, and he realizes that it's based on this artist who was in Finland, and who used to draw. I'm sure you know more about
that. Yes, I do.
Well, go ahead.
Enough said.
Enough said. So he realizes that, you know, it's based on an artist that used to draw a lot of, like, gay pornographic sort of images.
Yes, I know. Yeah. Tom and I grew up together, as it were. But anyway,
is that right?
Yeah, well.
Well, yeah, I know what you're saying. But, the more...
He's my favorite cartoonist. Yeah.
He's my favorite cartoonist too, actually. But so he researches on the doll, and suddenly his, like, you know, deep sort of repressed some of his thoughts come to, you know, back to his mind. He starts seeing Tom in his dreams, actually, and we had to, you know, really work on our casting and find someone that looks like the doll itself. And,
I think you did it.
And it really took a long time. We auditioned a lot of people. And so there's this reality and dream sequences that sort of merge into one another. And the whole thing leads up to this hotel room that they go to celebrate their 50th year anniversary. It was the hotel that they were 50 years ago. They were there. And long story short, you know, Sally, she plays Betty, and she... she's aware that something's different, and they start talking about this, and now they have to make a choice. What's going to happen next? You know, at the age of 75 or so.
Oh my goodness!
What do they do about this? You know, and most of the film is about that. So.
So, my friend Catherine Walker was here in Montreal, and Facebook pictures all over the place with her and her husband here. But I got here after she and he left.
Yeah, they all left. We actually came here like 20 people. We brought a lot of people from New York.
No.
They were here for
sorry.
The first 4 or 5 days of the festival, and I decided to stay afterwards.
I'm glad you're still here to talk about this, because I said, I promised her, you know, I'm coming, I'm looking for, and then, of course, they were absolutely no help finding, because they didn't know who Catherine Hall was, who's not even in it,
or not
that's
not
her name either.
Yeah. Maybe she'll be in another film of ours, you know. Flavio and I were working on a new film.
Oh, tell me about your director.
Flavio Alves, he's a Brazilian-born director.
Okay.
Who made a few films before this. He's a producer himself, but he's a director as well. And his last film before this, The Secret Friend, got into over 100 festivals, about 25 or so Best Film Awards.
Wow.
And so this is the short that we did together. It's a short film based on a feature that we have. And we decided to, you know, shoot it as a short first. And we also have a couple of other projects that we're developing. And that's the story.
So how did you get involved with this, Roy?
Yeah, in producing or the film itself?
Well, the film, I mean.
Yeah, well,
Flavio
and I, we produced another feature together. And that's where I met him. We were producing a film together through another friend of ours.
Okay.
And, you know, we hit it off, and you know he's an amazing person and
I'm sorry he's not here.
Yeah,
or none
I'm
of
sorry
them
as
are.
Well. Actually, you know he's
maybe
one
we'll
of the
catch
rare,
up with
yeah,
you later.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's one of the rare. What I'm sorry.
He's one of the rare off. Directors, you know, because I work with a lot of directors and.
Oh
he,
yeah.
Yeah, and he, you know, he has a different set of. This is not just about making a film, you know. It's
okay.
It's about sharing some ideas and.
Yeah,
you know,
I don't ordinarily get a producer on the show, so tell us about that.
Yeah, you know, it's his last film was also about an elderly subject. This one is about two elderly, so one of his focuses is definitely.
They're
that.
Not elderly to me.
Well, yeah, well, that's you know, it's relative, they're, of course, you know. I mean,
they're
you know.
Older.
Yeah, older. Let's say that. And, you know, they are the main characters. And we have, you know, a risque scene in Tom in America. If you guys decide to watch it soon, you'll see what
I'll
mean.
I'll watch it immediately.
And, you know, so we try to be, you know, we try to go to the world of people that are, you know, let's say a little bit older than myself and see their intimate world and what it's, you know, about.
I like this.
Because there isn't a lot of films like that, so.
No, there aren't.
Yeah, there aren't, yeah. So, you know, I'm here, super happy to be in Montreal, you know, and...
Isn't it great here?
It's great, it's super international, which I really appreciate. I have an international background myself. I'm
which is
very
what? Tell us about it.
I'm born in Israel, but my mother is from Argentina, my dad is Turkish.
Wow.
And I lived in, I lived in Canada for a little bit, about 8 years. I lived in New York for 5 years, and, you know, I grew up in Turkey, so it's... You know, I really like
Will we be
this.
Able to see a little bit of Tom in America, like perhaps right now?
Right now here in the market?
We could cut in a clip.
Let's think about that.
All right, we'll think about it. Much easier editing-wise.
Well, you know what, I'm sure it should be fine, but, you know, we'll talk about what we've seen, I guess. That's the producer in me, obviously, so, yeah. But yeah, it would be nice to show, absolutely.
I can't wait.
Yep.
Anyway, thank you so much,
thank
Roy.
You so much. Super
thank
nice
you.
Meeting you.
Yes,
super
it nice really you. Is. And my best to Jean and Catherine, my Facebook friends who I've never met, but hopefully soon.